True Sons have been using the broadcasting capabilities of the Viewpoint Museum to coordinate and motivate their troops. We have word they're going offline for maintenance, meaning they won't be able to call for reinforcements. Now's our chance. Taking the Viewpoint Museum away from True Sons will make it a lot harder for them to coordinate their troops and spread misinformation. All communications coming in and out of the building will be controlled from the production studio on the top floor, so you'll need to find it and secure it.
Off easy by pulling guard duty. Hostiles could attack at any moment. You need to be ready.
Nice front.
That's it. Here, go.
I saw some hostiles enter the parking garage east of the main entrance. We might be able to get in that way.
Hostile radio intercepted.
This is Wade. So, the division thinks they can just come in here. They don't know who they're fucking with. Go dark. Wait for the signal, then corner and kill.
Fucker!
electronic device detected.
Spread out. Make it slow.
They could be in here already.
Colonel Ridgway, refugees are swarming in from all over the city. We've got too many of them to handle.
We can be focused on these people.
What do you suggest, sir?
Listen to Roosevelt. This is no longer about prevention. It's about damage control.
But, sir, they won't listen.
Tell them we've got food and medicine. Just follow you like moths to a flame. If you get any resistance, go straight to Plan B.
Plan B?
You make them follow you. It's better that they're unturned. At least they'll die in one place.
Electromagnetic charge detected.
Expecting a new shipment this afternoon, but it almost certainly won't be enough for everybody.
Pack all this up and move it out to the barracks.
But sir, we can't just...
Are you questioning my orders, trooper? Well?
No, sir. Right away, sir. What about the patient?
Put him back where you found him. He's a dead man anyway.
Thank you.
here!
That must have been Wade. Would have been nice to bag him, but he's not your primary objective. Get to the TV studio and get these guys off the air for good. Transmission control module. It handles all communications going in and out of viewpoint. If you reset it, you'll lock out the true suns and we can take over the channels. Stay by the module and make sure it completes the reset sequence.
Are reset to default or under direct SHD control.
That's good to hear. Our comms are coming online and the true suns are in the dark.
Fluctuations in local power detected. Communications facilities offline.
What the hell?
I'm seeing multiple hostiles on the roof. They're setting up EMP jammers around the radio mast.
It's Wade. He's trying to sabotage the mast. Without it, no one can broadcast from viewpoint. Agent, get to the roof. You gotta stop him from taking out the mast.
Oh.
Static charge detected.
Wade is using EMP jammers to overload the radio mast. Take them out before the mast is destroyed.
System disrupted. System back online. System malfunctioning. System restored. Structural integrity at 75%.
Agent, you've got to stop Wade. We need that radio mast. You won't be able to use your shade tech as long as that EMP jammer is active. Take it out.
System reactivated. System malfunctioning. System curtailed. System restored. System malfunctioning.
Fuck the division!
System curtailed.
Uh-oh.
Structural integrity, 50%. System reactivated. System malfunctioning. System disrupted.
Keep on them.
System curtailed.
Get off me.
Electromagnetic charge depleted.
Ours. True Sons just lost a powerful tool for coordinating their troops and spouting their horse shit. Once we get the radio mast repaired and operational, we can extend the reach of our own broadcasts.
Agent, you're ready for another skill, I reckon. Come back to the base and we'll set you up.
Here's some footage of General Ridgeway for you to take a look at.
Safety off.
Make sure the medical items get sent to the clinic, and the food goes to the storage by the mess halls.
Put those crates back on the truck.
Wait. What?
We're not wasting any more supplies on these people. Put them back, Private.
Sir.
What the hell are you doing, Colonel?
They are already dead, Doctor.
Are you insane? They need care. What about the staff?
Collateral damage. Now, take your hand off my soldier.
If you go ahead with this, I will report your what the...
Bar the gate, Sergeant. Looks like you got a riot brewing.
Lock and load!
Put it down.
Civilians in distress.
Odessa's folks finally finished up that roof. That'll make a hell of a difference to everyone with this heat.
Think you can help us out?
Heads up. We now have a working barbecue. And better food in your stomach is gonna go a long way towards putting a smile on your faces.
Hi, I'm Grace. I've been asked to relocate to the base of operations and help you coordinate with other agents. Come see me when I get set up.
Hey there. Up for learning a new skill? Take care. Bye.
Again, if you're looking to join up with other agents, I'm here to help.
Seems like Vikram Malik wants to pay us back for rescuing him. He's agreed to help us locate some new battery packs for the theater. Vikram Malik is going to help us out with some new battery packs. We've arranged for him to meet you inside the Odia store.
Friendly control point nearby.
Agent, I did some digging on Malik. Odia fired him just days before the outbreak. Better keep an eye on him. The basement beneath this store contains the battery packs you need, as well as the only computer in DC that can still connect to the Odia network. I need to access data on that computer. Get me there, and the batteries are yours.
key card no longer works. But I'm guessing you can bypass this lock? Battery packs are in the basement below us. Head down there now and we can both get what we came for.
Malik screwed us. At least you got one of those battery packs, but getting it out of there isn't gonna be easy.
It's gonna be a fun time.
Upstairs, Agent. You're not out of the woods yet.
use for comfort.
No sign of Malik from up here. He must have slipped out by another route.
Shit. Whatever he was trying to hide, he was willing to kill you to keep it a secret. But you survived. You got one of those battery packs. We'll send a team to pick up the remaining stock. With any luck, the theater's communication problems will be a thing of the past. As for Malik, I'm guessing he'll keep his head down for a while.